Hello there, this is No Nickname. Welcome back to another StarCraft 2 video. I'm going to continue playing, and in this video we are going to a planet called Xil. So let's see what's going on there.
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Xil. Apparently they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one.
So we have to recover some Xil'Naga artifacts, and we'll get Protoss research for that, finally. We haven't got too much of that yet. We'll also unlock the siege tank, which is an incredibly useful unit. And that's the reason I'm rushing into this mission so quickly, because having the siege tank is a huge boost. There's little siege tanks in combination with marines can't defeat, so that should be quite useful. So let's begin playing the dig.
So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, I hate to think about what could have wiped them out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
So, we get to control a giant laser drill. That is going to be quite awesome.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
You rang?
This better be. Don't leave me hang.
So here's our group of units. We have to get over here to this massive laser drill. So let's go.
More Terran beings. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition.
Love. Armed and ready. This better be good.
So these Protoss are kind of crazy.
I feel ya.
Some kind of religious cult or something. Who apparently think the Xil'Naga are gods.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
Boys.
So I'm taking out my pylon, or their pylon, so that we can unpower those cannons and attack them with all of my units. Be a bit careful though, because siege tanks do area damage to friendly units as well as enemies, so we don't want to get too close to the explosions.
These new siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Got it.
We gonna need something blown up?
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
Been waiting on you. Can't wait. Sure thing. I'm on it. Sure.
Alright. Archon and Stalkers have been dealt with, as well as some random zealots. So let's continue.
Affirmative.
And here's the Mobius base.
You got it.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. I'm just glad we've got siege tanks.
Siege tanks are indeed going to be very useful in this mission.
Armed and crew one.
Better start getting my upgrades and stuff right away as well. And a reactor.
Armed and ready.
And a bunker.
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
So I'm going to establish a perimeter here and here. I'm not going to go all the way out here because that's going to be a bit too risky, I think. A bit too much area to defend, basically. Let's see, I think I repaired both of these. Yeah. So let's get most of my units inside the bunker here. And I'll put a couple of siege tanks over on this part of the map.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
So now we can actually see the Tal'Darim coming, and we'll be notified if they try to attack us or something, so that's good. Let's actually get another refinery up. And this guy needs to mine.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Alright, we can afford another siege tank, so let's start getting that. Also, let's not get supply blocks.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
I thought I built a refinery.
What's going on?
Well, I can build one now.
Bad news.
Oops. Okay, there we go. I should change that hotkey. I think I messed up my hotkeys by changing something I shouldn't have, and now somehow exit to the menu sometimes, which is kind of weird.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, let's get one more siege tank. Wait, didn't I have two here? Maybe one died or something. Okay, let's make a bunker here, and another bunker on this end as well.
Not enough minerals.
You rang?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Okay, let's fill up that second refinery as well.
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Here come the Protoss.
Additional supply depots required.
Why not?
Base is under attack.
I'm going.
Additional supply depots required.
Move it. Go ahead.
Not enough minerals.
We'll
not enough minerals.
Why did
not
I bring four
minerals
to build one supply depot?
Roger.
That was just silly.
Base is under attack.
Oh, great.
You gonna give me your... What's going on?
Okay, I can start getting more siege
not
tanks now
minerals
too. I have plenty of gas.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
I should probably get another barracks at some point too, but I need to get more minerals first.
You would desecrate that which belongs to the gods. This will not be borne by the faithful.
Sir, those are Protoss Archons. If they get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
So we're drilling these Protoss now.
What's going on?
As we have manual control of the drill, which will allow us to do that. I'm gonna get another factory up so I can start making more siege tanks.
Not enough minerals.
Put one more siege tank over here actually. And also, I'll start making some more turrets over here, as those are gonna prove useful soon.
Not enough minerals.
And we should continue to take out both the Immortals and the Archons over here. And here and here.
Base is under attack.
Ready to go.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, let's repair that quickly.
SCV ready. I can't build here.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Siege tanks.
The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
Nice.
Complete. Not enough.
Okay, now I think it's time for another barracks.
Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Those are indeed transports, and they can warp in units if we don't kill them quickly.
Hey. We need that damn drill. Don't trash it.
Oh, turrets are burning down.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead.
By the number. Arm for what, son? Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
We're getting close to having enough SCVs, I think. Let's build another reactor on this.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Not enough minerals.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
So we can actually get this Protoss research by acquiring the artifacts. But we'll need to use our laser drill to actually get them loose.
Add-on complete.
Ooh, sounds serious.
Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
This better be good.
Yeah, I think I can stop making SCVs now, actually. I'll make one more. Okay, let's make one more bunker up here as well. Let's make it down here.
Not enough minerals.
Come on. Yes. Supply depot and supply depot.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Looking forward to it.
Don't need medics in there.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Okay, and whenever I hear this sound on the minimap, I'm just gonna go kill that. Now, I think actually now is a good time to start moving out to get this first relic. Well, not now, but after we kill all of this. So we can bring a bunch of these over here. Oh, salvage that. I didn't mean to go all the way over there yet.
Base is under attack.
Okay, let's deploy these here, get some vision, and start taking out these cannons. Now that we're up here, we can start blasting down this to get the artifact inside. First I want to kill all these though. And I can get these back to my base now. Actually gonna make a third factory, I think.
Not enough minerals.
Oh. Alright, so we got this first artifact now. We can get back to our base with our marines.
What's our target?
Wanna reposition that tank just a bit. Like, here-ish.
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Attack. Mineral field
completed. Okay, let's make sure we take out all the air units. I think that's pretty much it.
I'm in deep.
Been waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
What's going on?
Let's replace the turrets that died as well.
Add-on complete. The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
So we're halfway through the Salnaga thingy.
Base
door, I guess.
Attack.
Could get some mercenaries, but I don't think we actually need them. So I'm not gonna get them right now.
Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required.
Oh my god, they're actually stuck there. Right, I'm just gonna move this factory then.
Additional supply depots required.
Okay, let's take out these. Need to make sure to take out all the powerful units.
Base is under attack. Add-on complete.
Go ahead. Bad news.
And these mineral fields are almost empty, so I'm actually going to start building a new command center down here. And as part of that process, I'll bring a few siege tanks down to defend.
Mineral field depleted.
Let's build a few bunkers and need to kill these real quick. There we go.
Attack.
In the rear.
enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Okay. Let's see, I have a few spare marines, so let's get some of those in there, and the rest can go up there again. Oh crap. Storms. Those are kind of dangerous. See, there's actually also these relics, so let's go ahead and get those too.
Yes, sir.
What's our target?
Base is under attack.
And now let's liberate this one. And this one is quite close as well.
Give up! Need something! Got me. What's our target?
Despine Geyser exhausted.
Yep.
Alright, got the second artifact. Now we can go get the third.
There's another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
This better be.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Let's kill those first, actually.
Base.
Then I'll take out those Colossus as well. Random ship there. Okay, let's actually take out all of these powerful units before we start bothering with the rocks and stuff. Oh, guess not. Come on. There we go.
Armed and ready.
Base is under attack.
Go ahead. Bad news. Ah, you scared me.
Ouch.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
Nice.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
You gonna give me orders?
Who wants some?
Will do.
Could never get this. Always more Colossus and stuff showing up.
Not
enough minerals.
Okay,
there we go. Sort of. Alright, finally got it. Now we can get back and get my marines back in the bunkers and stuff. Could probably just salvage that one, but need to have that there.
By the numbers, boys. Been waiting on you.
Not enough minerals.
Go, go, go!
Mineral field depleted.
Let's roll!
Can move that siege tank too, I think. It's not really doing anything right now, so there we go. See, let's kill those, then that. Kill the closest one first, of course. take out this engineering bay too. I don't need it anymore. It's just in the way.
Exhausted.
It's your dime.
What's that?
I'll kill that too. I'm not gonna use mercenaries anyway, I think.
Additional supply depots required.
Okay, after you kill all the Archons and Colossus, I guess we can take out the High Templar too, as they are kind of powerful as well.
Additional supply depots required. Base is under attack.
Mika, go ahead.
Additional supply depots
don't need
required.
That many SCVs gathering one mineral patch. They can get down here instead.
What's our target?
Additional supply depots required.
Okay, I think I'm actually don't need any more SCVs now. Supply depots I always need though. Always.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, right. I don't have an engineering base, I can't make turrets. Great. Let's actually rebuild that down here then.
Under attack.
Ouch. Completely forgot to actually focus down these.
Mineral field depleted.
Go ahead.
Let's put these on repair duty.
Brand new. In the rear with the gear.
By the numbers, boys.
Big job, huh?
You ready to go?
Okay, we're really close to breaking through with the drill now, it seems. We need to defend our base too.
Base is under attack.
Roger that. You gonna give me orders?
You hear me?
I can't.
Speak up.
I can't risk that with a siege tank on top, just had to check. Wanna move these a bit closer in here, if I can. Just to make room for more tanks, basically. Repair patrol.
What's going on?
Go, go, go.
This guy too.
Go ahead.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, take out those.
What's that?
Base is under attack.
I have quite a bit of siege tanks. Just noticed.
What's our target?
Well, I didn't just notice, but I just realized.
Bad news. Ah, you scared me. I can't build here.
What's that?
Okay. Less than 10,000 life left on the door. So we should be through really soon. And almost maxed out as well, actually.
Not enough minerals.
Already exhausted that Vespin geyser.
Not enough minerals.
I think there's at least one more Protoss air attack, so I'm gonna build some more turrets just in case.
Not enough minerals.
Here-ish should be good. Okay, I'm actually maxed. 200 out of 200 population. Nice.
Got no patience for sitting around. Need something? Lay it on me.
I guess I can mainly focus on the door now since I have so much of an army anyway. So let's just let that fire at the door for a moment. Like two Colossus, three. I can deal with that. Four. Well, I can still deal with that. Let's just kill the door. And also, let's actually move this. It's useless here anyway, so I can place it somewhere. It's not useless.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
You can try, but I don't think you'll succeed.
Base is under attack.
Alright, we're pretty much through now.
Base is under attack.
You have prevailed for now. Word of this sacrilege will echo across the stars. James Raynor, the day of reckoning draws near.
These artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.
Okay, the dig completed. Found all the Protoss research. And I'm really satisfied with how that went, actually. I think I did pretty well. Even got maxed, which I don't really do all that often. So that's great. Let's continue and see what happens next.
Fate of creation.
these Ehan crystals before. Supposedly they allow you to relive another person's memories. If Rosera tools uncovered, he was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.
That Ceratools sure knows how to make an entrance anyway. So it looks like we unlocked some new mercenaries, as well as some new research projects. Let's check out the research projects first. Ultracapacitors and vanadium plating. Weapons upgrades. In the armory and engineering bay, increase attack speed by 5%, in addition to increasing damage. This increases life by 5% in addition to increasing armor. Interesting. Attack speed by 5%. I mean, usually when it's between health and attack, I'll usually take attack. But attack speed by 5%, that sounds like not really that helpful. Life does actually sound kind of useful. So I'm going to go for the vanadium plating, I think. Yes. Alright, so this crystal, by the way, was given to us by Ceratool here, and it contains his dreams and memories. Well, not really his dreams, but his memories. So we'll delve into that later. First, we'll check out the rest of the ship, though. And apparently there's something going on with the artifact here.
These artifacts is making me nervous. Can you tell me any more about them?
It's interesting. The one from Zill is different than the others. However, I think all of them once constituted a single device.
You mean they make something bigger?
It would seem so. It's just a theory, but there's an attraction between the artifacts we've collected. A kind of harmonic resonance. Given the points of contiguous translinear alignment, I think they'd be drawn together like magnets under the right field adjustment.
Okay. Well, don't adjust anything just yet, Doc. I like them aligned just the way they are.
That went way over his head. Alright. Nothing going on here still? Nope. Just making weird noises.
802 to the power 4 at 12 degrees.
I see we have a new acquisition. Is it a Protoss device?
That's right. But I wouldn't mess with it if I were you. It's a Kaedaran Ehan crystal. It's a memory storage device. Lets you experience what other people have seen or done. It can be dangerous if you don't know what you're doing.
Yet you don't fear it at all. You're a fascinating man, Jim Raynor. You know more about the Protoss and the Zerg than any of the experts I've read about.
Well, Jim does have first-hand experience. Okay, what's going on here? Swan.
We're rocking some serious heavy metal now that we got siege tanks.
Yes, sir. The comforting thunder of the big guns. Well, comforting when they're on our side.
Yeah, these newer tanks have better guns when they're on the move. And reinforced armor.
So long as they still got the range and siege mode, the rest is just gravy. Between siege tanks and bunkers, we can hold the line against just about anything.
Yes, we can. And here's the siege tank. Nice. Armored support mobile artillery. Armed with twin 90mm cannons, the Crucio is an expensive upgrade to the original Arc Light siege tank. The 180mm siege mode shock cannon scatters superheated tungsten in a 50% larger area. Dominion infantry soldiers are universally convinced that Crucio operators inflict more damage on friendly forces than on the enemy. Consequently, Crucio operators stick together during shore leave. Wow. Wendell Slovens, an early Crucio operator, installed a sophisticated surround sound system into his ride. Sergeant Slovens was subsequently cut off and surrounded when he failed to hear the order to fall back. Of course. Right, what's going on here then?
You ain't gonna believe this, but I just saw Ceratool on the ship.
How much did you have to drink tonight, sir?
He was here, Matt. And he was hurt. On the run from something.
Where is he now, sir?
I don't know. But he ain't on this ship anymore. He gave me an Eon memory crystal, and he was desperate for me to study it. I guess he wants me to see what he's seen.
You know, the way Seratul behaved in that whole cutscene really makes me look forward to the Protoss campaign, which is coming out in a few years, I guess. That's gonna be a lot of fun with if all the Protoss are like him. Tosh.
Had any visitors lately?
I don't know what you're talking about, Tosh.
Oh, I think you do, James Rayner. Something was on this ship just now. I still smell it on you. Protoss. Interesting.
Whatever you think you know, you just keep it to yourself. I hear you yapping about this, and I'll toss you out the airlock.
I'm not sure about this. Apparently he is some kind of psychic or something.
So now we've got three of these artifacts on my ship. When are we supposed to hand these damn things over?
They got their hands full right now. The Zerg are about to invade Tirador, where Mobius' main research center is. I don't reckon we'll hear anything from them until they relocate somewhere safe.
Wonderful.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN. Tonight, the Zerg invasion. The battle so far. The Terran Dominion is holding firm under Zerg aggression. Our industrial complex has stepped up production on all fronts. Enlistment rates have risen within the penal system, and the Marine Corps is ready to get in the fight. The Zerg won't know what hit them.
Donnie, has there been any word on when we start pushing the aliens back?
Kate, if I revealed that, I'd be giving away vital Dominion secrets.
You think the Zerg watch our broadcast?
I know they do, Kate. I know they do.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. This is Kate Lockwell for UNN.
That news, guys, is great. Alright, anything else here? Doesn't look like it. There are some new mercenaries. Siegebreakers. Two elite siege tanks. Oh wow, they do a lot of damage. Small but elite unit of ex-Confederate siege tank pilots. They can claim they can solve all of your problems with one shot from their customized and overcharged cannons. Well, it looks like they're telling the truth, but they're kind of expensive. I actually want to go to the armory real quick and maybe spend some of this money I have on some siege tank upgrades. Wow, 40 extra damage to primary targets. That's pretty good. Seventy-five percent less damage to friendly units. Oh. Interesting. Not sure I'll invest in that right now though, as I mean technically you shouldn't be having your friendly units in the fire anyway. They will still do damage, just less damage. This, however, I will definitely get. That's gonna be very useful. SCVs. Multiple SCVs can simultaneously construct the same structure, greatly increasing build speed. Interesting. Not sure how useful that really is, though. I can see the uses, I guess, if you need to get off stuff really fast, but... Well, that was a pretty fast command center. SCVs repair twice as fast. That also sounds pretty good. think I'll avoid those for now, but I'll get them at some point, I guess. Concussive shells. Yeah, I want to get that. That would be pretty useful too. The extra life. But I think I'll not spend any more right now. I may actually...
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
May actually get these. Yeah, I'm gonna get those. Alright. That's everything I need to do, I think. So, let's go back to the bridge and I'll go ahead and end this video. Actually, I'm gonna go to the laboratory and end this video, because in the next video, I am going to delve into the mind of Ceratul and see what he has experienced and what he's so concerned about. But that is for the next video. For now, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.